Come on, clap your hands, open your mouth and give him glory. Hallelujah. 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 You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we bless your holy name. You deserve the glory and the honor. And the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship. Lord, we lift our hands in worship. And we bless your holy name. And we bless your holy. You deserve the glory. You deserve the glory and the honor. And the honor. Lord, we lift our hands. Lord, we lift our hands in worship. And we bless, and we bless. One more time. You deserve the glory. You deserve the glory. He deserved it. And the honor. And the honor. Lord, we lift our hands. Lord, we lift our hands. And we bless your holy name. And we bless, listen, the name. Cause you are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. Come on, you are great. You do miracles. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great. You do miracles. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. Praise the Lord in this place. Thank you, Lord. Come on, help me sing it. Thank you, Lord. Come on, open your mouth and sing. Thank you, Lord. Thankful people in the house today. We've all got something to thank him for. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, I thank you. I thank you, Lord. Good. Have you been good to anybody out there? Oh, you've been so good. You've been so good. Oh, you've been so good. You've been so good. I just want to thank. Thank you, Lord. Come on, lift your hands and your voice and tell me, thank you, Lord. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Thank you, Lord.
Saying, God, we thank you for allowing us to be in the number one more time. Since we met last Sunday, hearse wheels have been rolling, hospital beds have been filled, graveyards have been visited. But oh God, we thank you for you allowed us to see this day. Oh Lord, we come with our hearts, our minds, and our spirits filled with thankfulness. Since last Sunday, we had some good days and we had some bad days. But through it all, you brought us and allowed us to wake up this morning. God, we thank you for blessing us and for keeping us. Lord, we come in the name of Jesus, asking you, O God, to come into this service. Let your presence be felt. Pray, God, that you would send your guardian angel up and down the aisles and touch every man, woman, boy, and girl assembled here. Some need one thing, some need something else. But you are the God that sits high, yet you look low. Look on every heart in the building right now. Somebody needs a healing. Somebody needs deliverance. Somebody needs a word. Somebody needs encouragement. Somebody needs you, Lord. You know what we need. God, we ask you to forgive us. For since last Sunday, we have entertain some mean thoughts in our hearts. Some of us have said some mean things and done some mean things. But God, your grace and your mercy allowed us to be in the number one more time. And Lord, we come with hearts of thanksgiving. Bless, O Lord God, our leaders today. Pastor Crutcher, oh God, anointed him with preaching and teaching power. Help us, O God, to have ears to listen, hearts and minds to understand. Then, Heavenly Father, when praying time is all over and we go to our rooms to come out no more, give us a home in your kingdom where we can serve you and praise you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Scripture was previously selected. It comes from the book of Psalms, number 121, the 121st Psalm. And I will be reading from the New International Version. Listen for the word of the Lord. I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not stumble. He who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and going, both now and forevermore. The word of God. Followed by our recognition of visitors from a member of the courtesy guild.
Trouble in my way.
Trouble in my way.
I have to cry. So much trouble.
I'm
so much trouble.
Jesus will fix it. And we know that you're going to leave a different way from the way you came. So would you just, during this Thanksgiving month, during this grateful season, not move, but just greet the person on your pew this morning, because God has allowed you to come in this building one more time. Thank you.
Say amen again. I'm gonna let the church say praise the Lord. We come at this time to worship God in our giving, and knowing that we give to a God who has given unto us, let us give generously, let us give cheerfully, and let us give in expectation, knowing that God will bless those who give. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. And where the stewards, they partied too hard last night. And we see. Yeah, got a couple of them. I have to do an altar call for the rest of them. Yeah. My Lord. God is a marvelous and a wonderful God. Such a loving God. Now, if you would get your gifts out and hold them up before the Lord. Now, together, God, this is my gift. It is a seed. And I planted in this ministry. I'm expecting a harvest in this ministry and in my life. I'm expecting it to be exceedingly, abundantly, above all that I ask, all that I think, and all that I imagine. Lord, I thank you that I'm able to give in Jesus' name. Put your hand together and bless the Lord. Who wants to do that can do that today before you leave, so that we can help a family have a turkey in the oven on Thanksgiving. Amen? Praise the Lord. Also want to inform those persons who are going with us to the seminar in January, on the 9th of January, which will be in Hilton Head, South Carolina. Hotel cost is $125. So if you would begin to sign up, we want to sign up so that we can know how many people are going. We want to take a good crowd with us. Amen. And also we want to thank all those folk who have been helping us out with the sock donations. Bring your socks in. We're trying to help a young lady do a ministry project of helping somebody. Amen. How many folk know that God is a good God? Give him a hand. My Lord. Praise be to the Lord.
It's preaching time. I said, it's preaching time. It's preaching time. And everybody comes to hear the preacher. How many of y'all had a rough week? How many of y'all had a trying week? How many of y'all felt like you were pulled one way and pulled the other way? You just didn't know what way. Then I got to tell you something. I think you need a word. I think you need a word. And you're in the right place. Because we got a man here that don't mind giving you a word. I present to you. I don't have to introduce. I present to you our speaker of the hour, Reverend Dr. Mark Crutcher. And he's got a word, and he likes to preach. So it's a win-win situation for all of us. It's win-win. So I'd like you to stretch out your hands. Say, preach. You know how to preach. We expect you to preach. And we want you to preach. After the singing by this choir, the next voice you'll hear will be that of our own Reverend Dr. Mark Crutcher. Hear ye him.
Be still, though Satan is dead. Lord.